Private Parch, welcome to Pecker Company. Black fart rescue stink. I press Y to go to YouTube on Google, and like the first result, it goes YouTube, and then Yoda Rule 34. I forgot to clear my history that one time.
That one time.
It's Corporal Leukemia.
Stop! Hurry the fuck up!
It's out!
Red pound boys, let's go!
Getting A-Rab money.
Getting A-Rab money.
I don't know what that means.
A-Rab money. A-Rab
money.
You're getting them, Buster.
Oh, fuck!
They blew off his pecker! You sons of bitches!
No.
Yeah, I fucking knew it! We all called it. Mason likes getting pegged. We all called it, fellas.
I knew it!
We knew it! Do it for the vine!
Do it for the vine, bar!
He ain't gonna do it. Do it for the vine!
He ain't gonna do it,
bro. Mason, that ain't a bird! That's a hell of a copper! That's a hell of a copper! What did I say?
Heard your footsteps, you fucking big ass motherfucker. Fuck you.
Ah, I'm down!
It's war, still there.
War.
What?
War. Do a swan dive off the end of the chopper.
Don't do it. We need you. We need you! I'm ordering you to stay alive! I am ordering you to stay alive! Private Parts, don't you dare! I'm ordering you to stay alive, Private Parts! Private Parts! You're disobeying a direct order, Private Parts! Don't do it, Private! I outbreak! Tuner, shut the fuck up! Do not do it for the vine, Private Parts! Do not! You are disobeying a direct order!
What going on in El Trara, bro?
Oh, God.
I think...
Spark, come pick us up!
Go for the vine! Go for the vine!
Do not do it, Private! Don't do it!
Go for the vine! Do it for the vine, Private Parts! Do it! I'm fucking ordering you to!
I'm going to creep, bro.
Yeah, it's nap time, baby. It's nap time. Alright, now everyone start jerking their peck. Yeah, stick your pecker in his butt. Stick your pecker in his butt. He measures in them kilometers or whatever they call it.
Kilometers?
Yeah, the kilometers.
What the fuck is a kilometer?
That's what people are gonna hear every time you tag something, Mason.
Or should we just do a fucking Crazy Dave sound effect?
We're looking at me like that, bro.
Should we look?
I'll be in a real silly Billy mood when I rape your mom.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
ATF ending. Jeff Bateman steps into SLF's office. Who are you? I'm a mirage. Well then, you're the deep six. Then the SLF says, the rain hasn't stopped since the sandstorm. We live in darkness, and Jeff Bateman becomes the Osaka. Jeff Bateman flashes back to before the rain and says, it looks like it's getting overcast. I hope we don't fall into a deep wind.
It's
awful. It's actually awful.
Mason, quit fucking the car, goddammit, fuck.